Commander, our position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Manx is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force. But first, we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sarah Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying we're all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes. And I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
Let's see. I read you. Job finished.
Commander.
Reporting for duty. SCP good to go, sir.
Orders not counted. Enough minerals.
I read you. Orders received. SCP good to go, sir. Roger that. Reporting for duty. Job finished. Yes, sir?
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
SCP good to go, sir.
Add-on complete.
Yes, sir?
Add-on complete.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Right away, sir. SCP good to go, sir.
Reporting
for duty. Nautilus is under attack. I read you. Reporting for duty. Reporting
for
duty.
Ready to roll out. Destination.
Job finished.
Absolutely.
SCP good to go, sir.
Job finished.
Affirmative. SCP good to go, sir. Orders received. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Roger that.
Destination.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Job finished. Reporting for
research
duty.
Research complete.
Job finished.
Yes, sir!
Reporting for duty. Yes, sir? Orders, Captain. I read you. Job finished. Roger that. SCP good to go, sir. SCP good to go, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. Job finished.
Not
job
finished. Minutes.
SCP good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. Yes, sir? I can't build it. Something's in the way. Orders, Captain?
Ready to roll out!
I read you.
Identify target, delighted to serve!
Orders, Captain? Job finished. I can't build there. Job
reporting for duty. Ready to roll out. Yes, sir. Delighted to serve.
I read you.
Job finished. Job finished. Yes, sir. Roger that. Right away, sir.
Add-on complete.
Yes, sir? I can't build there.
Quiet online. Quiet online.
Report for duty.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Yes, sir? Right away, sir.
Ready to roll out.
Base is under attack.
Explorer reporting.
Ready to roll out. Identify target.
Channel open. Quiet online. Quiet online.
Launch cap ready to roll out.
Yes, sir.
Orders, sir. Moving.
Channel open.
Receiving headquarters. Transmit
ready
orders.
To roll out.
Identify
targets!
Quiet online.
Copy, anyone visual?
Insufficient phosphine gas.
Channel open. Go ahead, Tanner.
Identify target!
Greetings,
command. Let's roll. Identify target.
Acknowledged.
forces are under attack.
Humanity. Our responsibility is too great to do any less.